Hey Aphrodisiacs, it's me Khadijah. So if you're new to my channel, then please hit that subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed, then welcome back. Alright you guys, so today I am back with another video that I'm including in my winter natural hair care series. And this is going to be all about my kind of updated hair regimen for the winter time. So let's just get right into this winter regimen. You guys already know I love to use coconut oil as an overnight pre-poo. Having high porosity hair, my hair is super dry, and this has just been a game changer for me. Like, I don't know what else to say, how else to put it. Ever since I started pre-poo my hair overnight, like leaving this on my hair overnight, letting my hair bask in this for like 8 hours, it's been stronger, looking healthier, and the moisture retention is crazy. This has still been working for me for the winter time. I haven't had any problems, so yes, I'm still using coconut oil to pre-poo. Okay, so moving on to shampoo, I have two. Just like how I shared in my 2018 hair regimen video, I have a sulfate free shampoo and a sulfate shampoo. I do like to use a sulfate shampoo once a month just to remove all of that stuff, you know, and start fresh. The sulfate free shampoo that I have been using pretty much this whole year is the Shea Moisture Mangungo and Hemp Seed Oils High Porosity Moisture Sales Shampoo. That is such a long name, but this shampoo is amazing. I feel like this has been working really well for me throughout the entire year, even with the drier months and, you know, winter and stuff. This still works for me, so this has been the shampoo that I've been using and that I'm gonna finish up. My shampoo of choice that has a sulfate is the Afro shampoo for damaged hair. I just find that this is a great formula. Even though it does have a sulfate, it is very, very gentle. After I clarify, I do a protein treatment, and I do my protein treatment once a month. I do a protein treatment because my hair is, again, high porosity and fine. It is typically damaged, and if your hair is damaged, it needs protein. So my protein treatment, nothing has changed here. I'm still loving the Nothing But Intense Healing Mask. You guys have told me, you know, that I put you onto this and that you love it, and it's still working for me in the winter time. Right, so now moving on, this is where things are starting to change. So you guys know for 2018, I've been using the Shea Moisture High Porosity Mask, which I'll put right here. Love that, and it is amazing even in the winter, but I've just been feeling like my hair is so dry that it could really benefit from a deep conditioner that is protein free. So I have been loving this TGIN Honey Miracle Hair Mask. This stuff is amazing, okay? It smells like candy. I love the consistency, and with this product, you guys, once you put it on your hair, instantly you feel the moisture, and that is what I love about this. So moving on, after deep conditioning, and I feel like my buns are getting messed up, what is going on here? After deep conditioning, we're moving on to styling. Another favorite of mine, which is the Miche Pomegranate and Honey Leave-In Conditioner. It smells really nice. It smells like pomegranate. You can feel oils and a whole bunch of moisture. It just feels nourishing, especially during these drier months. So moving on, after the leave-in, we move on to the cream. This one by Carol's Daughter, the Marguerite's Magic, is like one of my top creams. This is like a buttercream. It has kind of like a thick, buttery type of consistency, and it gives my hair a great hold. After I do my leave-in, my cream, I seal with an oil, and I just use extra virgin olive oil. It's over there, but you guys know what extra virgin olive oil looks like. That is my number one sealant. It works really well for me. It's not too thin, but it's not too heavy. All right, you guys, so I actually have just one more product that I want to share with you all. This refresher, you guys have seen me do a video on. It is the Caravita Creme Brulee Moisture Rich Curl Enhancing Hair Butter. So it has natural ingredients, hydrolyzed wheat protein, and it also has a number of Ayurvedic herbs. One characteristic of Ayurvedic herbs is that it will strengthen your hair. As I started to use this more and more, I noticed that my hair was feeling a lot more stronger, which was good, but I really want to focus on moisture. So that's why I'm putting this product down. Temporarily, I'll revisit it. So I have been using this product again. This was my refresher of choice for 2018. It's the Oyen Handmade Hairdo Daily Hair Quenching Lotion. So I've been using this for years, you guys, like since 2014. I can use this. It gives my hair moisture. It's not strengthening or anything. Yeah, you guys, that is it for my winter natural hair regimen. As you can see, comparing this regimen to the one that I posted in the beginning of 2018, some things have changed, not everything. Definitely during the winter time, if you're having problems, just switch up your products. Like, it is okay to switch up your regimen. You just gotta listen to your hair. So I hope that this video was helpful. If you enjoyed, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below, let me know what your winter hair regimen is looking like. Let me know some of the products they're using. Feel free to share this video and of course subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye guys.